Because you too fits where the blue fits.
Luckily, a skull raft came by.
Skulls? Skulls mean bad medicine.
These skulls were good medicine for me. I locked up and landed on a block ledge.
Yoshi
Pico
Luigi Mama!
Yeah, well, I didn't think it was so funny. No! 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 Hold on, Yoshi Sword! I'll get us to the surface! Oh, see, Yoshi Shore? Nothing to be scared of in the water. Except that! Hang on! We're out of here! Look here, Yoshkins. When I tell you to stay, you stay! Hey, who's telling this story? So anyway, I'm about to become worm food.
This is Maine at 4th. A few hours ago, the street teemed with life. Kids on bicycles, lunchtime crowds, people hurrying around looking for that last perfect Christmas present. And then shots rang out. When the smoke cleared, three teenagers were lying dead on the ground. Off in the distance, you can see...
Yoshi, no, wait! Yoshi, hungry!
The police are so busy trying to take care of the firefighter.
Oh boy, this kid makes Mario look like he's on a diet. Chow down, Yoshi. Mario, wherever you are! Yeah!
Hey, the sweet dinosaur giving you a hard time, little brother? I'll fix him for you.
No, Yoshi! That's my brother, Mario!
Now I know how a meatball feels. Yuck! I've been slobbered!
Cool it, caterpillar breath! I'm not your
mama! Luigi, King Koopa has the princess locked up in his Coney Island disco palace. Now, I fought my way out, and I've been looking for you ever since. Now, we gotta go back and rescue her.
Well, then we better go now, before I get scared just thinking about it. What's that sound?
Cave people carrying clubs, storming the castle.
Mama Luigi, no leave Yoshi.
No, I won't leave you. But you have to promise to behave yourself and stop calling me Mama.
I don't know how these guys do it on TV without getting hurt.
I'm bruised everywhere. Twice.
But how can I get up there?
Quick, princess, jump on Yoshi.
Nice going, princess.
It's not over yet. Hey, Mario, look what I made.
It's a stone, Luigi.
It's a football. I chiseled it.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Mr. Walcott, so happy to see you, sir.
It's even official size. But not official weight.
Nice to meet you.
You've just thrown me a great idea.
They're waiting for you in the library, sir.
What
we'll use
do with
football
this?
To teach the caveman organization and teamwork.
I'm gonna have to hit the guy 6 times with this before it even does anything. Okay.
All right, men. All right, now if you get to there, you score a touchdown. Okay? Who wants to start
this
with the ball
Red
first?
Army 2.
Army 2, go ahead, Red Leader.
I'm closing in on the drop site. From what I can see, our approach is clear.
Yoshi-do! Yoshi-do!
Tackle Yoshi!
Huh? And go long! Long! Throw touchdown! I go see touchdown!
I got it! I got it! Who's an egghead? Eggface?
Check his ass, man!
Uh-oh! Yoshi, keep running!
Mario! Mario, no tackle Yoshi! Yoshi, flying touchdown!
Jump, Yoshi! I guess we shouldn't have counted our eggs before they hatched!
Who's an egghead? Who's an egghead? Eggface?
No! Hey, that's not egg. That's football.
You mean that egg is Luigi?
What about her? You know her too? Huh?
Who's an egghead? Eggface?
Oh. So you don't give a
he
shit
is
about
over
her.
There. The little rascal.
Mike has turned the tables, Eddie.
What a weasel!
The little dickhead.
The anti-double D. You mean that egg is Luigi?
No!
No
touchdown!
Ah!
Mario, no
Sweet Bippy, I did.
I'm Kathy Austin with...
Hey! What'd I tell you? Only I'm supposed to remember stuff.
...where we have just been informed that Annalisa Gray, daughter of British Ambassador Alexander Gray, has been kidnapped at gunpoint. FBI agents are...
I know! We were standing next to a... hole in the wall! Right after a bag! Bo, remember? He's too smart for us, Eddie!
And the motherfuckers can't just disappear! They gotta be here somewhere! We gonna find their ass!
Our friends have done it! They've defeated the bugbear!
Dudley, do the right thing doesn't have a chance, Ed! It's brawn over brains, I tell ya!
Hello?
Aha! You're trapped! There's no escaping now, smart guy! Hand over those report cards!
So, you didn't happen to mention our earlier conversation about my secret identity.
Is that okay with you, soldier?
To any pony, did you?
I need to see your authorization
papers,
sir.
No, I did
all
not.
All aircraft have been grounded, sir. Commander Lewis said,
Commander
sir.
Lewis said? Tell me, Cooper.
messed up on those invitations.
Wait in here.
Weren't we just here?
I feel just awful, Doc. I told Cranky I could get him printed for cheap.
Run away!
They're sucking volleyball!
I learned to make all this stuff anyway.
Hey! Lumpy's got it right! He's rewinding us back to start!
There he is!
Yes, well, just mind your speed, Ed.
Speed, Ed?
That's me!
Ed!
I was only kidding, honest! Yay!
squashed into. We gotta lead them away from the house.
There's nothing here but a cliff.
So, Toad, is there anything else you want to tell me? Help me with this plan I just got. Bring back those stampeding blocks.
Turns out there's a magic spell for it.
Invitations for Cranky and Matilda's wedding with today's date instead of tomorrow's.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, we can't help you here.
Mario, wherever you are, help!
How'd you like Windrider's spot in the show?
Just remember, the pain Sarah will now inflict on us!
We're attempting to frame Rainbow Dash!
Yeah.
seem like hours. Anyway, I was phoned. Mario, wherever you are!
Dinosaur world for a vacation.
Okay, Brooks and McDonald.
You made the team! Don't forget rule number one, newbie.
This ain't no
Hello, world. August.
Yep.
Hey,
you were standing here.
Totally
and me and Double D was here. See? Zappity zap zap, Double D.
Unfortunately, I don't think this is what Eddie had in mind.
Already cracked, Eddie! Lookie, a C, I see. That's where you be, Eddie McGee.
Yeah, you did.
We're busted, Ed.
Eddie.
Principal, sir!
I surrender!
Hey, what's the big idea?
Damn. I'm here.
I've been entrusted with a very important task, Eddie. And neither rain, nor sleet, nor snow, nor you, nor
right.
Ed shall stop me from
totally
completing this duty.
And when was the last time you were attacked by a cardboard
cutter? I'm going to have to
Let's
live with my aunt. She has a mustache, Double D.
Give me those report cards.
Her cat makes me sneeze, and she never butters my toes.
The cards now.
She smells like damage, and she makes me use toothpicks.
Give me them.
On three.
Weasel Boy's still inside, Ed. As soon as he comes out,
three.
Let him have it. And I'll grab the report card. That away, Ed!
Which away, Eddie?
There ahead! End of the road, Mr. Do-Gooder! Hand over those report cards! Alive!
I'm alive, Eddie! I'm alive!
He found a way to escape into the dinosaur world. And when we got to Dome City, the place was deserted.
I think we're about done here.
Luckily, a skull raft came by.
Skulls? Skulls mean bad medicine.
Well, these skulls were good medicine for me. Unfortunately, they were heading straight for a lava waterfall.
Hi, Sheila. How are you taking care
I locked
of
up and landed on a block ledge.
Luigi bash blocks now.
All right, wise guy. So what happened next? How'd you know?
Yoshi think Luigi Mama!
Yeah, well, I didn't think it was so funny.
There's no escaping now, smart guy! Hand over those report cards! He's getting away!
Dig a hole.
You should have dug deeper! Just like our report cards, you failed!
How'd you know?
I can't go on. Oh, so close. I must. I will. I shall.
What are you doing?
Paperwork. I am doing paperwork on the dead Sawchuk BP, Jeffrey Rubin.
Who's the smart guy now, huh?
Paper what?
Yeah, right.
2 hours later.
Well, I think we all know who I am.
What is it, Miss Knoll? Can you hang on?
I was wondering if you might tell your fellow Earthlings here what, if anything, you plan on doing about the deaths of Anna and Sheila Duncan.
Let me call you back. Miss Knoll, our sympathy goes out to the family. But Sawchuk Industries is not responsible.
But what about the evidence?
Dear, oh dear, oh dear. I suppose some lessons just have to
obviously
be learned.
Obviously, doctored
the hard
photographs.
Way.
I do not consider that to be evidence. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Somebody's hot sauce.
Electricity, Ed. Did you know that this treasure trove of accessible energy lies right beneath our feet?
No. Like between my toes, Double D?
Not quite, Ed.
Mr. Scully.
Can I help you?
Cockroaches.
Excuse me?
I'm with Terminator Exterminator. You got a cockroach infestation.
Of the blast blew him out of the building. His name's Timothy Scully, Vice President Sawchuk Industries. You ever heard of him?
Well, considering one of his fellow VPs got blown up in a car yesterday, you could say we've heard of him.
We got two vice presidents of the same company blown up with high explosives in 2 days.
Holy bully! How the heck we get here? This isn't what I was remembering.
You originally were flashing back to something you remembered. What was it?
I can't remember now. First Johnny stole my flashback, then Naz, and now Roll.
Is that Mr. Scully?
Who wants to know?
Meredith Moore. I'm president of Green Planet. We're an organization that's dedicated to helping those...
Hole in the wall!
Who can't help themselves, right?
Right after a bank!
That's right.
Whoa, remember?
What can we do for you, Miss Knoll?
Restitution.
24 hours later...
Yoshi, Luigi, Mama! Yeah, well, I didn't think it was so funny.
Hey, how's it going?
Get back, you despicable dinosaurs! You're dealing with a licensed plumber here! I'll get us to the surface!
There's a team!
You mean that name is Luigi?
It's sort of thrilling to reveal your deepest, darkest secrets.
That's what best friends are for.
Giddy up, Parson!
scared, Mario.
All right, Yoshi, you and I may not be the best football players in the world. We have to go out there and give it our best and work together like a team.
Eight hours later.
Here we are, Clarissa!
Yoshi, Big Luigi, Mama!
Yeah, well, I didn't think it was so funny.
It doesn't matter if we win or lose, it's how we play the game.
Christopher Montgomery,
what
nice to meet
matter.
You.
If we break egg, Luigi gets scrambled.
Before we start, I want to ask him just one question, all right? Why did you run up?
I don't know.
5 minutes later.
Attention all units, we have a 187th at Sawchuck Industries, 8th and Hope.
We have to go out there and give it our best and work together like a team. After all.
Much, much later.
How did you learn to make all this stuff anyway?
I've been studying science my whole life.
He is over there!
Lang, let's turn the tables, Eddie.
There's no escaping now, smart guy! Hand over those report cards!
And you're not the only one with a secret, you know. You know those expensive imported oats you were saving for a special occasion?
And we're out! Because I never get old! I'm building me a fountain of you!
Seconds later.
You too, Gabby.
Joshua, I got here just as fast as I can. What the hell are
you
doing?
I'm in the romantic life of an explorer when
there
I become older,
ways of
traveling and discovering
this.
Exotic people,
I've tried
places,
every other way.
And my true
time
inner
for the world to learn about attackers. Oh, God.
The cards now!
She smells like damage and she makes me use touchdowns!
Give me up! Let me see those!
Damn it, we're pinned in! Let's take the black and white!
So you're the backstabbing jerk!
And that's quite enough! But the luncheons, the long talks, the benches we sat on!
What's this about? Is this about money? You need money?
This is about my wife! This is about my child!
Thank you.
Ed,
please stop!
None of that was real?
Dare I tell you?
Is it Valentine's Day?
Close! Who's that good looking guy?
Get the glasses in.
Next up
is
them.
Painting clothes?
We're getting you for that job.
Look at the soap film on those dishes.
Yeah. What a bad game we call for. Uh-huh. It's coming up.
Oh, yeah.
Give me up, Parson!
I think he's gonna go through it. Looks like
we're taking this in front of the world.
Oh, my!
Look at the soap film on those dishes. Okay.
But I think I can catch him.
Slow down.
I think I can catch him.
Is the ride over?
Oh, dear. I fear it's just begun. The canvas tricked us. It's already, Nettie.
But I can't dance, Nettie.
Nobody wanted to listen.
Do they?
Everyone's so content with their white
no ring
fences.
For me.
Wife, children.